Hey guys, welcome back to Professor Gaming, and let's do mission number 6.
June 1944. Operation Overlord, the Battle of Normandy. We helped prepare the way by destroying coastal installations. But that was just the overture. This is the main event. The largest amphibious assault in history. The Germans didn't know what hit them. Allied forces made ground fast, fighting their way off the beaches, pushing hard into the mainland. But surprise only lasts so long, and the Germans are rallying their defenses. Villages like Dupont-sur-Duve, a strategically important choke point. The 5th Ranger Battalion has been ordered to secure it, so we can move troop convoys through deeper into the mainland. I've been attached to help them.
Hang on, boys! This is it!
Any landing you can walk away from is a good one. Need to find the Rangers. Figure out the situation.
That was ridiculous. Dang, this map is big. Okay, where am I? Okay, I'm over here. So we have here what? Neutralized defenses, 3. Okay, I'm gonna head this way. Work our way up. This is interesting. That is a huge mission. Okay, let's do this.
There's an armored car patrolling the village. Looks like a 222. We can't push through until we take it out.
Leave it to me.
Now I have to destroy an armored car as well.
Routes are too well coordinated. We need to sabotage their comms before we can take that bridge.
Find the broadcast location and silence them for good. Got it.
Jeez. This is like everybody's giving me orders all of a sudden.
Let me see. Nazi's got a sniper watching that bridge. Our boys are pinned down. Bastards taking shots at anything that moves. We need to take him out. And fast.
Don't worry. I found a sniper who can beat me yet.
Where is he at? Okay, let's do some reconnaissance here. Eagle for this one. I sure hope nobody heard that. Okay. Where is that sniper? Oh, it's like nothing happened, huh? Man, they're pulling up more and more cars. Definitely headshot. There, let's do this. Germs everywhere. Good, there's just like everywhere.
Nazi patrols are out in full force. They're not gonna make things easy.
No, they're not. That's why I am here. Make things easier. That almost ended very badly. Jeez, that's not what I wanted. But okay.
Nothing else to find.
I'm sorry about this, by the way. I didn't mean to. Not a very good start, not gonna lie. There's a letter, another but they're not only to allow them. Okay, well, if anybody wants to read that, go ahead. Okay, let's go kill this other guy, last guy. Oh, I need to see something. Crowbar. Dead. Okay, let's go. Okay, we can. We are here. We can go clear this house out, see if maybe we can pick some sniper from sniper position here. Neutralize defenses, German communication control from their field HQ. Germans have to move over. Okay, so we
need to take a vantage point. That barn might do the trick.
Nothing to see here. Oh crap. Okay, I'll be back when I'm back at the same spot. And we're back. Thank you. also kind of annoying. The first document is right here in this house. Second tenant, jeez man, I'm moving down a little bit. I'm gonna joke with that. Okay, anybody else? Okay, I'm gonna straight up save. Okay, we saved. was fun. Should've just stayed there.
That's all.
Officer, what did you have for me, buddy? Nothing. Oh. That car just disappeared. What? Let's put you here. Let's booby trap. I have a feeling there's gonna be more patrols spawning by.
Nazis have anti-air guns spread out over the valley. I should take them out of it.
Oh, yeah.
Yan, help our boys in the air.
Okay, that was very messy, I'm not gonna lie. One way to do it. Should I go kill the rest of them? Oh, I didn't count. Darn it. Oh, I didn't destroy it. Okay, this mission is definitely not as quiet as the last one was. This is all straight up.
AA gun, right where the intel placed it. Time to get to work. That window looks like a perfect sniper's nest. Wonder what the view's like from up there.
Well, we're gonna check it out. Freaking ramble, dude. Rambo.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Go do some sniping. Oh, look at this. Satchels. Just what I needed. Well, older Mr. Sniper. Summer's recon. Oh. I know there is another one over there. I wanna know who's the red one. That's interesting. And cool, there's one more, huh? Nope, not anymore.
Sounds like the Nazis have the bridge rigged to blow. Need to find and defuse the explosives before they cut off our advance.
I'm very confused about this right now. Okay, so I need to defuse the bridge. Let's destroy these two first, and that's gonna be done for this episode, I think.
Intel was right. Secure up skies for the plane still up there.
Sorry, it was a little screenshot taking session. Oops. I don't know, man. I'm sorry, dude.
Can't find anything else.
Oh, that was totally unfortunate, I promise. Let's do this. buddy. Right here. We're going to place mine. Run. Right now, we're going to blow this up. Let's see if we get a kill.
He's carrying something very useful. Another glider. I should check the wreckage for survivors. Better check the body.
Survivors, buddy. No survivors at all. He's dead. I have a feeling he's one of ours.
Pick up grab him. All I can.
Okay, let me see. I can go check what's going on here. Destroy this bridge. I mean, fix this bridge and destroy this. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Because I have to go down that way later on. Man, this mission is a lot of stuff.
Something's not right. Bridge is barely even guarded. I should check for traps. Traps. I'm supposed to check for traps. Okay. This is how I'm gonna check for traps. I'm gonna go kill that fool over there. If I can, I can't swim. Who sees me here? Oh.
This could make some useful cover. Sounds like the Nazis have the bridge rigged to blow. Need to find and defuse the explosives before they cut off our advance. That's one. Now for the other. Explosives disarmed. Fireworks today. Now the Rangers can move up and fortify the area.
Nice. Now we clear this area and that's it. Okay, guys. Let's go here. See here, nothing interesting. Let's go inside this beautiful house. Let's go, guys. Where are you guys at? I missed a kill. Oh, here you are. Hey, come over here, buddy. I want to show you something. That's what heaven looks like. Or in your case, hell, most likely. What's surprising, I haven't found any workbenches. I'm not even sure if there is any in this map or not. This toilet's clean though. Just and open the door. Bathroom. Oh, and another document.
Sounds like the Nazis have the bridge rigged to blow. Need to find and defuse the explosives before really? They cut off our advance.
You don't say. It's not like. It's not exactly what we just did. Okay, guys, that's gonna be that for this episode. And thanks for watching. And if you don't mind, hit that like button and subscribe. Sorry if I talk a little bit quieter than I usually do. Everybody in the house is sleeping, so I'm recording this in the middle of the night. And thank you for watching. Professor Gaming out.
Peace.
And we just got